So the Sox with their third hit tonight against Tapp. That'll bring up Brock Holt, a strikeout victim of the second. As he was caught looking. Tapp, a very good athlete. He was an excellent basketball player in high school in Chicago. In fact, his school's all-time leading scorer. He went on to play his college ball at Northwestern. Gotta nail your SAT to get in there.
Well, he broke in with Philly back in 2009, almost won Rookie of the Year. Had a real good year with them, 12-4.
Also pitched for Houston and Seattle, too. The 1-1 to Brock.
There you go.
So he's had a very solid career. We mentioned the 20 wins the year Rick Porcello won the Cy Young. 20-4. 1 out, 1 on, the 1-2. Chopped toward the shortstop. Goes out. He's the second baseman. Looking to turn it. Can't. No double play. But Xander Bogaerts out in the middle. And Brock Holt now the base runner with two away.
Thank goodness Brock Holt hustled right there, because that was really close in that turn. I didn't think they had any time at all. Ball took forever to get to him, and just over, and they tried to turn. Pretty good turn, but he's safe. He's safe, but not by much.
There comes Alex Cora out to talk with Tripp Gibson, home plate umpire.